If you've never tried grilled buffalo corn on the cob, you are seriously missing out. It's so easy to make and so delicious, perfect for summer grilling. First, shuck your corn, then brush with olive oil and season with salt and pepper. Next, make your buffalo sauce. Remove from the heat and grill your corn. Grill for about 10 minutes, turning every couple minutes so it cooks evenly. Next, brush the corn with your buffalo sauce, then top with whatever toppings you like. We like dairy-free ranch and chives, then enjoy.